Hey there, Slackers, welcome back to another mini games. My name is Twisted, and today we are once again playing Big Pharma. So let's go on to the fourth tutorial, Catalyzed Reactions. Alright. A single production line. Okay, NC from education, level 3 cure. Okay, money spinner, I like the sound of that. Okay, new cure stab. It's bifunctional. Summary screen of everything available to me, okay. Okay, how to upgrade things, that's actually really useful. Pain, oh, okay, I see pain, we have this. Upgrade that, it's use magma into anti-seizure, okay. That's a level 3, so level 1, level 2, level 3, I guess that's it. Actually, yeah, level 3, that's the name. Demand, market price, oh my god, that's huge, that's a huge income. What's this number here, is that my profit? I don't think so. Probably just the market price average or something. What's this? I guess that's research point or something. Is it? I have one of them. Okay, let's actually ignore that for now. Alright, we have Easy Magnet. We have that already. The Easy Magnet thing. Oh, that's fine. That's great. Empty, there has to be. It has an extra comment we need, and that's seen before, called a catalyst. Okay, how do I... Catalyst? How would I see that? What's that? You need a green alien face. A special side effect, which will catalyze this reaction. Okay. Ingredients tab. You have a new ingredient available. Oh, shimmering pangas pieces. Causes dizziness, and the... Oh, that's the alien face, okay. Okay, so that's our catalyst. So we add the side effect and it makes the cure better. Although it does have a side effect. Okay. Okay, go to production tab. Crystal plot in neighboring building. How, where is that? Oh, hello. Oh! That's actually really cool. So these connect, I guess? Probably directly? I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. We have a window. That's awesome. Okay. Ingredient contains painkiller. This thing, of course. Import, yeah. I put it into eases migraine. Okay, that's into eases migraine. That's we need that. So we need to up the concentration and then upgrade it with the evaporator again. Okay, that should be simple enough, I think. So. Let's up the concentration. Okay. I hope the evaporator is a good enough deal for us here. We need to do it once, and then we need to do it twice, actually. This could be tricky, because we don't have a lot of room. Actually, no, let's actually cancel this. So, yeah, I actually should have moved it. That was a mistake. Oh, never mind. Save space, agglomerator. Okay. His layout I used. Okay, so we use the thing immediately. Increase concentration by 1. That's good enough. Then we have something, and then we upgraded it with the evaporator. So we need to ease migraine thing. Okay, 7 to 4, and yeah, that's gonna do it by 3. Okay. Final machine, and make sure we select created. Oh, I need another belt, of course. Makes sense. Let's see what happens. Up the speed a little bit. Awesome. Awesome. Now we add a catalyst. Import it into the socket just below the last one. That's probably this one. We need the purple poop. Okay, let's select it by clicking on it. Then our next move. Oh my god. Okay. So we need to have this. Ideally, I probably want to get rid of the blood pressure. Okay, add effects from this ingredient to defects in the other drug logs. We can end up with the ease migraine cure and the cause of dizziness side effect in the same. Thing, but do we actually need this thing? I don't know. What if you go all the way back to one? Multimixer. Okay. Auxiliary toolbar, that's new. Adds the curry secures and side effect of one ingredient to another. Secures and side effect in the base ingredient will displace other than those in the other ingredient. Okay, both of your drugs to our inputs. Oh, hello there. That looks kind of cool. Probably want to do it like... Can I actually just delete this? Can we actually pull directly? Because I need to have a connection. I think I need a connection. Yeah, that kind of sucks. Oh well. Not the end of the world. I want to have it more efficient, but I can't. Oh well, I guess we can totally do this. How did you do it? You just place it like that. Okay, I can do that. No problem. So it cost me 150 back. Okay, that shouldn't be probably wasting these all that often, I guess. Okay, should look like this. It doesn't look like anything right now. So induces nausea, is migraine. Okay, how do you know what to do? Cures and side effects, the base will displace those in the other. What? How do you know? Which one is the base? How do I choose the base? Toggle, oh, like this. Oh, okay, the upper one or the... Okay, I see. So, does it change visually on the map? No, it doesn't, but the upper one is this. So, it uses... Okay, so it uses the cure of, like, we lost induced nausea, but we got these two. Okay. Okay. That's exactly what we have. Use migraine, we have the catalyst, that is awesome. Great job, we're gonna do cure, it's the same. Oh, 15 to 18, really? Okay. Alter concentration to fulfill the upgrade requirement, 15 to 18, render to an agglomerator to actually upgrade it. Agglomerator, increased by 3. How do we need to upgrade this? How many times? Let's actually see. So we have it at 9, we need to get it to 15, so that means we need to get it up by 6. It needs 3 agglomerators to increase the concentration. That's a little bit tricky, I think, but it should be relatively simple, I think. Oh, I can't actually rotate that like that. Ah, crap. No, let's move this bad boy. No. I just double click, right. Makes sense. I don't wanna do this. I should probably buy some more stuff. Cause this is not going to work, I think. I do it like that. I mean, I could go all the way around, but that doesn't make much sense. I think we need to buy another piece of land. This will make my life a bit easier. Yeah, that's gonna be a lot better, I think. We can actually just do this. We can go all the way around. So we're gonna have two of these. And have another one of these. Let's actually buy the last agglomerator that we need right now. That's actually not a good location for it, but that's okay. Go all the way like that. Okay, you can connect this, and that's gonna do the thing we need to do. Is that how they did it? Almost! Actually, it's very, very similar. Okay, then we need to... Okay, let's actually see if that completes on its own. It should. Different color. We have the thing. That's awesome. We have it required. It will actually lose the cause dizziness, it seems, but that is just a catalyst. Also, I should probably use a thing here so I can see the results. I can actually see them here. So, awesome! So, we have anti-seizure. Okay, but we need to lower that 3 times. So, I'm guessing that we do... I'm just gonna not read the story now because it's kind of dumb, maybe. But I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Let's actually do this. I wanna remove, like, this block here. But I can't just move one corner, which is really annoying. Okay, like that. We also want to get a pulp. Okay, let's actually withdraw first. Okay, lower the... Is that what we want, actually? Is that the thing we want? Anti-seizure. Okay. Seems reasonable. Pill, and that's actually everything I needed. I was right. Just need to make a pill printer. Should be relatively simple. Let's get a belt that goes like all the way here. Let's get a belt that goes here. Actually, let's get another pill printer because it's not really optimal. It doesn't really matter because we only need to make one of them to actually complete this thing. Just give me the thing. I want that. No, just do it like that. Yes. Yeah. Okay, we can name the product and we can make these tutorial seizure relief. That sounds... Yeah, that sounds better. That sounds fine. Awesome! Awesome, we can now do another one. That was great. That's actually really cool. I like the game a lot. The Shaker. Supply one reducing that treatment. Okay. Let's see what's up. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, that's actually... Our tutorial thing, it's expanded. That's the thing we made, like, right now. It's not the same thing, but, you know, it's basically the same thing. Let's see what we have here. What is this? What's all this? Tutorial 5. How to use the Shaker. That's the Shaker, right? No, it's not. Is this a shaker? That's the autoclave. It is a shaker. That's the multimixer. What's the shaker? I guess we don't have it yet. Production line. They were attempting to create some education which reduces anxiety, but it's not quite right. There's a problem with the mixing process. Let's take a closer look. It's one of the drugs on the conveyor belt leading to the lower input of the multimixer. Okay, so what do we have here? So it's not quite there. We need a catalyst. And we need more. Yeah, blue triangle. Top side of the multimixer. That's a blue triangle. But it's not in the same slot as the alleviate insomnia cure. Oh, I see. So that's how it works. So we have one. Okay. Yeah, so they actually get rid of one another. And then we just get a drug that doesn't do anything useful. Yeah, it's actually just bad stuff. You drink this and you just... it just causes this, that's all it does. That's the only use of this thing, I love it. It's so dumb. Alright. Okay, don't move it, please. Multimixer it here. They cannot mix two. Okay, it actually just mixes them in completely. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then these two. Okay, I see. And this is the primary one, so that's the base. That's what actually does everything that, yeah, you try to do. Cool, I see. Okay, that's the base. That's what I'm trying to say. The shaker. I should position down by one so we can avoid this issue. Okay, delete all the conveyor belts and build out a shaker here. Okay. Auxiliary, let's shake it to make it. Okay, that's gonna, oh yeah. It takes actually quite a bit, so we should probably have two shakers. Yeah, Aura Zone gem. It's in the second spot now, I see. Multimixer. And it works just fine, awesome. Cool. Oh, actually, that's the entire tutorial, really, now. Okay, it's almost there, right? This is still the useless thing, okay, but... Oh, no, don't we just go back to the production line. Okay. There's a new batch. Let's speed it up a little bit. These take quite a while, so it's kind of slow. Yeah, this thing takes quite a while, so that's what's slowing us down the most, I think. Yeah, everything else is doing just fine. We're gonna have a new drug very, very soon. This is useless, so please, I don't care. I like this game a lot. It's really, really cool. I love it. Product name required. All right. Yes, Rhysoritis. Let's name that, and that is gonna be it for the tutorial. Awesome. Awesome. We're gonna go back to our main menu. Our next tutorial is going to be advanced topics. That sounds kind of complicated. So I'm gonna actually dedicate an entire episode to that because that seems like it could take a while of research and whatnot. I don't know, we'll see. I think I'm gonna actually end the episode here while it's at 15 minutes. That seems like a decent time to end it. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a great, great deal, more than you can even imagine. And tell me what you think about this game. I think it's really, really cool. I like it a lot. It's available on Steam, by the way. I think it's 20 bucks. And also like 20 euros. 18 euros, something, I'm not really sure, I can't remember off the top of my head. But yeah, I'm gonna actually end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's been Twisted from Hollow Band Games, and I will see you next time.